here in the blind in South Dakota, and blowing about 30, 35 outside, so a little bit of a lull. Figure we get on our Camp Chef griddle here, got it going nice and hot. A couple pounds of sausage, we're gonna have some breakfast burritos this morning. It's gonna be a good time. How I want fed every day, Pat.
It's gonna take about 20 people to clean up
Mike,
down here.
Mike, you sure, Mike?
Yeah.
It's Bill.